fuels have got to go!
Hundreds of D.C. area youth skipped school Friday to strike for climate policy action, joining youth around the world who participated in the hashtag Fridays for Future event. It's the second in a line of global climate strikes spurred on by Swedish youth activist Greta Thunberg. The strikers gathered at the White House.
Climate change!
Because climate change!
Oh, is not a lie!
It's not a lie!
Before marching to the Supreme Court, where they staged an 11-minute die-in. The 11 minutes represented the 11 years they say remain to save the world before climate change becomes fatal.
For years, we have been destroying our only planet, and she has been begging us to stop.
The students called for action at the polls, although only some of them will be old enough to vote in 2020. They also called for passage of a Green New Deal, the climate legislation proposed by Democrats Senator Ed Markey and Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. 16-year-old Jerome Foster II isn't new to protesting in front of the White House. This week, he used social media to get his peers to join him.
I did not expect this at all. Next, for me, I just want to keep organizing every Friday in front of the White House, and more people come every single Friday.
He started learning about climate change in middle school. In 2019, Jerome decided to participate in the climate movement beyond social media. Now, he's part of the Zero Hour Environmental Justice Movement, is a National Geographic explorer, and participated in a panel alongside former Vice President Al Gore.
It really will take youth, because in every single movement, it's been youth that's been leading it. So it's our time, it's to actually make sure our candidates are accountable to us. I don't care if you're a politician, if you're like anything, you need to actually wake up and see that the earth is changing. The earth is burning and there's no time to waste.
17-year-old Adeline Azelton leads the U.S. Youth Climate Strike in Virginia. She found out about Friday's strike on Instagram.
It was really fun and it was amazing to see so many people rallying for like the same issue. And the people who organized it are just so amazing. The Youth Climate Strike has some lobbying campaigns going on this summer where we're gonna teach like youth how to lobby and like other sorts of protesting and organization. And then we have our next strike coming up in September.
The students say they will continue to skip school on Fridays to raise awareness and teach lawmakers a lesson. For the Mandel News Service in Washington, Alexis Shanes reporting.